Are you finished? Get away from me. Are you lonely? Come to me and stay. Enough. After the cops came and took away the person I was just singing about, I met someone who wanted commitment enough to commit herself, who valued sanity enough to enter a sanitarium. I was naive to think that checking in was a matter of medical coverage and free choice. Well, it's about taking the cure. Like in 1930s Germany, people commonly dropped worldly affairs to visit spas in the mountains with purifying baths to clean out bad toxins. Like Alban Berg's wife, I'd call. How's the opera? Let me speak with your wife. You can't. She's away. She's in the mountains taking the cure. Well, we call it detoxing, so why do doctors prescribe medications to control normal things like depression and aggression, Haldol, Xanax, Zoloft? What do they do to the free choice of a person who is dangerously psychotic? Can we take responsibility for our condition, or are we merely what we eat? I ask again, is mental health a question of choice or chemistry? Enter Lilith. Not the biblical story, but the film with roles for Peter Fonda, Gene Seberg, and Warren Beatty. The place they go to cast off old problems for new is called Four Winds. The place they're from after their parents realize that the children we bear are not our own is called the Greta Garbo Home for Wayward Boys and Girls. Try not to get too much salt on the brain, and if someone who vows commitment to you commits herself, don't be shaken. Join her. Hello, Albin? Let me speak with your wife. Oh, she's not? Oh, she did? See you there.